just tuning in, please click that share button. We do monthly giveaways. We're going to talk about that in just a second, but you'll be entered into our monthly giveaway. If you want to comment, share it at the bottom so we don't miss you, we'll be sure to enter you into next month's giveaway. We're actually doing a giveaway today, so.
Yes. You ready?
Yeah.
Okay. So if you're new to, the Bear Elements here, we do monthly giveaways, and you can be entered into this giveaway if you do three things. If you post a selfie with our product. Now we're
not seeing those.
Oh yeah, I know, me too. And like, we're in a couple store locations, so you can, if you purchase a product from a store location that we're in, you can take a selfie there with the product in front of like our booth.
Yeah.
You can, if you order a product, you can take a picture with your product, you know, in your home or wherever you'd like to. But that's just one way that you can be entered in our giveaway.
Do make sure if you're doing that to make sure that you tag us, so that we don't miss that.
Definitely. So you can also be entered into the giveaway by sharing our posts. So any posts on social media that you see, that you vibe with, that you'd like to share, please do, and you'll also be entered into our giveaway. And then another way you can be entered in is just by recommending our product or our company in general. And that would just be by tagging us either on any social media platform. Well, we use Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram.
And TikTok.
And TikTok too, yeah.
And so, they're all at Bear Elements LLC.
Yeah.
So if you tag us on any of those platforms, we'll see that, and we appreciate that so much. And our way of giving back is that we enter you into our monthly drawing. Also, if you share something, if you aren't friends with one of us personally, we won't see it unless it's a public post. We don't miss it, either you can comment shared if you don't want to make it a public post, or if you make it a public post, then we'll be able to see that. We just want to make sure we don't miss anybody.
Definitely.
So we've been doing some different product features every week here. And this week we are featuring all of our unscented products. So actually I'm going to put that link up.
There we go.
Yeah, if you want to hold that. I'm going to put that link up because all of our unscented products are on a flash sale. Let's see. They are all 10% off just for this evening, just for this feature event. So if you go to our website, which I'm trying to get the link up right now, then you can, here we go. Then you will see that all of our unscented products are on sale just this evening. It does end till midnight. But these are all the products we're about to share with you right now.
Oh yeah, so I'm going to show you the produce. These are all of our unscented products here.
Yeah, so we have our deodorant. This is our unscented deodorant. If you keep on watching our live videos, we'll talk a lot more about these products in depth in some of our other episodes. This is our unscented body balm. This has shea butter, coconut oil, mango butter, cocoa butter, apricot oil, super moisturizing. This is just a smaller deodorant. So if you want to try it out first, get one of the small guys so that you can try it out. And we know you'll love it, so we know you'll be back for one of those large ones.
Yes.
This is our unscented lip balm. These are all vegan, 100% compostable packaging. We ship plastic free. Actually, this is one of the boxes that we would ship your items in. We have some smaller ones for some smaller orders.
These are our soaps.
And these are our soaps. This is our Hidden Gemstone soap. These ones are so cool. There's a little tumbled gemstone. It's actually inside the bar of soap, so it gets kind of uncovered as you use it. We created it for adults because we like gemstones, but kids love them.
Yeah, they do. It's a really good kid's
soap. So all of those products are on sale right now, just for tonight until midnight, 10% off. So check those out. Take advantage of that sale this evening. Does anyone have any questions about the products? Here, I'm going to bring it up on my phone so I can see. So if anyone has any questions about the products, we would love to answer those.
But yeah, we made our unscented line because there's so many people that have allergies and that are super sensitive to different essential oils and things like that. So
yeah,
that was kind of the whole premise of that, making a whole unscented line. But it's definitely, you know, popular. A lot of people like the lip balm too, the unscented lip balm.
Yeah, so we do use all natural products, but there's still some people who just aren't really into scents or are sensitive to different smells, even just essential oils. And so that kind of inspired our whole unscented line.
Definitely.
Yeah.
Definitely.
I'm not seeing any questions yet, so if you're ready, I think we could go into our giveaway.
Yeah, so this is for April, the month of April. And we have all of our names in here for all of our people who have shared our posts and taken selfies and all that. So we are so grateful for you. So thank you.
Thank you so much. And if you are just tuning in now and you want to be involved next month, you can click that share button for this live video. You can click that share button on any one of our posts. Recommend our products by tagging us. Or we love seeing selfies. Those are my favorite.
I know, those are great.
Let's pick a winner. Our winner is, and every month we give away something different. It's always a surprise.
It's a surprise.
I can't decide which one.
Well, who you got? Oh, okay.
Joe Steigerwald.
Joe, congratulations.
Congratulations, Joe. Thanks so much for being so supportive.
Yes,
we'll be
sending you
a surprise bundle.
All right.
We'll be sending you a private message to get your address and stuff. So,
yeah.
All right, well, that is all we had for this evening. Again, if you're just tuning in, please don't miss out on that sale. Our entire unscented line.
10% off.
10% off.
Until midnight.
Until midnight tonight. So click on that link below. Go check that out. And also tune in next week at 6:00. We're going to discuss more zero waste things. We always do a product feature.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah.
Yeah.
All right.
Thanks, guys.
Bye.